New information to breaking news. Powerhouse Sky Zoom 4 brought you at 6. We just learned that the motorcyclist in this crash in Maryland Heights has died from his injuries. That accident happened on Westline Industrial near Westport Plaza Drive. The driver in the car wasn't hurt. The road reopened a short time ago. Accident reconstruction is complete, but police have not said what led to that crash.